Ah, what a lovely night to dispose of bodies